people tuning in right now. Let's go down to the field.
It's good to see you again, but the question everybody wants to know is, how does it feel to be out there again today?
Man, great, great. I feel, you know, my body's healthier than I've been in a while, and, you know, really at this point, I just want to show people I can still play.
Well, listen, this is your shot. This is your chance. This is your opportunity to redeem yourself. Everybody's waiting, and I know they're excited to see you back in uniform, as am I. Good luck out there today.
Thank you.
If you want these scouts to buy in, you got to leave it all out there on the field. We've come a long way. It's time to show off to the world. Let's go.
Yes, sir, Coach. Go get your head. Trust your arm and you'll ace it.
All set?
Let's go!
All right, so Charles, what are Devin and the guys facing on the first challenge?
Well, what we're calling a normal game, we call this four-minute offense. They call this first challenge, put the game away. He's going to start at his 20-yard line with 4 minutes left on the clock.
All right, boys, here we go. All right, keep eyes on me. Let's go out there and prove to the world that we belong.
Well, we definitely belong. I mean, I was all-conference at UT, and I know I haven't played a down in the NFL, but we're standing next to a bunch of dudes who have.
No, I know we do. All right, we just need to prove it to the scouts and to the people back home.
Oh, man, I can't wait till one of these dudes come to me. I'm going to show these guys just how fast the cruise missile really is.
All right, good. Look, these guys are going to play together like we have. You've been lining up in the settles since you were 7 years old.
Yes, I know. Time's been a good one. What's happening, fellas? Y'all got room for one more?
Yeah.
This is awesome. What are you doing here?
I'm audition tape. I'm playing with Philip Rivers and sitting on my couch. You ready to call it quits yet? Hey, I heard you know this long shot, dude.
Oh, yeah, I've said this jump back in high school, man. You know that guy that has everything and still whines about it? That's him. I've had to work for everything in my life. I'm gonna make some plays tonight. Might be mine in the car next week instead of his. Hey, you just stay out of my way, all right? Let's go.
Let's go, dude.
Devin, here's the play. Trips right. 34 blast. You got to drive down the field for 4 minutes without giving the ball back. Run out the clock and you complete the challenge. Get back to the other team, you fail. Be careful. They're going to be expecting you to run, so I'm going to mix in plenty of pass plays.
Trips right and 34 blast. Get ready.
Ball is up.
You'll get hit today.
So here we go. First play, first challenge. Devin and his teammates need to hold on to the ball for 4 minutes.
But it's not going to be easy because you can't just run basic dime plays. If you expect to take those 4 minutes off the clock, you still have to run your offense and take care of the football.
2 yards on the pick up there. It'll be second and 8. Devin certainly has a little help back there. Justin Forsett lining up in the backfield.
When you think about all-purpose players, guys who can do it all, protect the pass, who run the football, catch out of the backfield, it took him a long time before he became the starter. That's Justin Forsett, one of the favorites.
The play goes for 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs. First and 10, Devin White back to pass. And Cook hands it left side. And extend the drive. What do you think? What do you expect from the defensive side?
Run blitzes, and then run blitzes, and then run blitzes, because they've got to create a play here that makes things negative for the offense and puts them behind the chains, as we like to say, and forces their hand.
Devin drops back. And it's a run. And they're able to get this one past the 30 down to the 25. 11 more on that one, and another first down. So here we go, first and 10 now. Way to the gun. This is going to be complete. Charles starts to smell pay dirt as they get closer and closer.
Yeah, got a fresh set of downs, don't they? But if I'm them, I'm calling my best play right now. Punch it in. Don't mess around with extra downs. Win the challenge and get off to a great start.
As he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
Challenge, don't you think?
Yeah, you know, he did just fine. He got rid of the nerves and showed that he could handle the pressure. But I do think it'll be interesting to see him handle what's coming.
Guys under center make their money, the two-minute drill.
And that is challenging. But all-time greats like Dan Marino and Tom Brady, they've made their bones in moments like this. Let's see how Devin handles it.
All right. Here we go, fellas. Here we go. All right, let's go. Gun. Trips right verticals. All right, let's get everybody deep. Let's get everybody deep.
Hey, there better be some looks for me on this drive here, Dev. I mean, we have been waiting for this our whole lives, man.
Don't worry, I got you, baby. Let's go.
Well, get me, too. I'm the one people remember.
Oh, they're gonna remember the cruise missile. Trust me on that.
All right, here we go, y'all. Here we go. Ready?
Cruise missile?
All right, Devin, make smart decisions on this drive. Use the sideline. Conserve the clock. 80 yards to go.
First and 10. Watch that clock. Not much time. First and 10. Devin Wade drops back.
Challenges?
I was, and I look forward to this one the most. It will test every aspect of Devin's game. Devin will be backed up to the one-yard line and has to drive the team into field goal range with very little time left on the clock.
And Dan, I like that these are so difficult. It'd be almost unfair to Devin if the show gave him a pass. Let's put him in these tough situations and see how he handles them.
Exactly what we're thinking, Charles.
I didn't think I'd ever be back here.
It's pretty cool, right?
Exactly care for me too much when I left.
It's in the past.
Devin Wade, get off the field!
Oh.
Come on, everybody! Wade, you suck! Wade, you suck! Wade, you suck!
Okay, Devin, this is beyond difficult.
Wade, you suck!
I want you to focus on getting out of the end zone
and then start working towards field goal range.
All right, first and 10, first play of the drive, challenge three, and they need to get this thing in field goal range quickly.
Backed up this deep, be careful. The team of legends, they may want to come after him with a blitz.
Over the middle, that's Thomas. And Devin Wade has to be happy. That gives him some space away from his goal line, 10 yards and a first down.
They caught him flat-footed on that play. They've got breathing room now, and now that confidence starts to rise because your offensive line feels like they can handle him up front.
First and 10, Wade. And Wade, the legendary, jarred the ball loose. pass. It brings up second down. Second down now after the incompletion. Throwing again. Wade. And that is incomplete. Looking to go back to Thomas again. And now it's third down. Team Longshot will be going for it on every fourth down. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. First down to his line. And he gets it to the 32. Good enough for a first down. Coming open downfield, he keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Of 6 yards here on third down. This is now the ninth play of the drive. Dylan Wade from the shotgun. Escaping the pressure line. And the escapability in evidence there as that one good for 15 and a first. So passing the challenge, obviously a good thing. More positives than negatives to take away, I think you would certainly say.
I definitely do say that. More positives than negatives. Look, the foundation is there, all right? He's got to increase his overall confidence in his ability to play quarterback. He's got to do that part. We know that. But Jack Ford, he's kick-started the process, and this is just the next step in the evolution of Devin Wade.
It's pretty simple. There's something I want you to try on this challenge.
What?
I want you to prove to these scouts that you can play well without Cole. I want you to prove that you can do this on your own.
How? Are you going to take him out?
No. I just want you to complete the challenge without throwing past him.
But why? What is that even going to prove?
Devin, you have relied on Cole your entire life. It's time for you to show them that you can play well without him. Trust me. This is going to answer a lot of questions that these scouts have.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'll
get the other guy moving. This is going to pay off, and I guarantee you it is going to mean something next week. All right? We got to go.
All right, here we go. All right, let's go. Single back, 324 rocket, X corner, Z drag.
Yo, what's the catch? It seems pretty easy.
Jack didn't say anything. What are you guys doing over there? Exchanging recipes or something?
Look, man, hey, stop worrying about it. Let's just drop the ball down the field and score, all right? All right, here we go. Ready?
Time to see if Devin and Co are ready to go for challenge number four, first and ten.
We know that the object is for Devin Gay to move his team downfield. Without relying on his best friend, how can he move with the team without just going back to him on each and every play?
That's exactly what Devin Wayne needed on the first play of this challenge.
Couldn't script it any better, could they? Great pickup. Now they're in good position to move the ball into the spot that they need, trying to get the points on the board.
On first and 10, Wayne flushed out right. Coming open downfield, he keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Essentially down a receiver.
Yeah, you really are, because let's face it, in this situation, everything in regular football applies, and then they tell you, you've got one left player on the field you can actually use.
And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Give him 2 yards on that play, and that'll make it second down. Successfully completed by Wade and his teammates.
Yeah, I'm impressed by what I've seen so far. Devin Wade is the real deal. Nice drive.
Uniforms for this challenge, too? Come on.
I hope not.
Hey, D. Just calm down, okay? You spent the last 6 months getting over that nightmare on your head.
Now you just have to show millions of people at home what you have to.
You're right.
Let's go.
So here we go, challenge number five, and the raindrops starting to fall. This is a little eerie. I'm thinking it, I know you are, and I know most people are. This is becoming very reminiscent of that game against Oregon, his final game at UT.
You're exactly right. Now that it's starting to come down, that inclement weather is going to either get into his head or he gets out of his head, because that last pass he threw that actually counted, this exact situation, this exact scenario, he's got to defeat that in order to win this challenge.
Can Devin Wade finally put the demons to rest that have haunted him for the last...
Let's just get out of the half.
You keep it simple. If it's not there, don't force it.
I can beat my guy deep.
Cold is not the play.
I know. If we don't show something here, we might be sick. Come on, we want to dedicate this game to your dad. Let's do it for him. Let's go.
Proud of you, Dev.
before. Get out there. There's still time on the clock.
Okay, what are we going to wear?
Whatever you want. You earned it.
Hey, Coach, you got those launch codes?
Get out there.
The cruise missile?
Let's do it, baby. Come on, Dad. Let's go.
Now the attention shifts to the offense with a minute 30 on the clock. Let's see if they play it safe or come out aggressive.
But this is a great opportunity for Wade to change history. If I'm him, I'm not playing it safe at all. I'm cutting it loose.
People are saying. Oh, man.
That bad?
No, not all of them. here's one from Yogi Raw. Some teams are intrigued by hashtag long shot, hashtag Devin Wade.
Okay. That's good, right?
Go, yeah. Good, you're on hashtag, man. Come on. Wait, there's more. But others say he's draft kryptonite. Comes with a circus a la Tim Tebow. What? No.
Nah, come on. Yeah, that hurts. Speaking of hurting.
Devin Wade ain't worth the hoopla. Play old men all day, but not ready for NFL.
Oh.
Man, Scuba Steve needs to check himself, man.
Yeah.
You know what? Just let me find another good one.
Is it that hard?
I got one. Wade made great choices time and again. From B. Barry Sanders.
What?
Yeah, baby.
Are you serious?
Legend.
Oh, and this one's from at US Army.
Great to see Devin Wade crush the legends on the long shot finale. Hashtag Army Strong.
Oh, that's really cool they did that, man. That's great.
Wait till you hear this. From Draft Scout. I haven't finished my official full analysis yet, but early breakdown makes Devin Wade a fifth round prospect. How about that, baby?
Let me check this.
Money in the bank.
Hey, Chad, I don't think you're all gone, man. Speaking of which, I call Chad, right?
Yeah.
You mind putting your name on here?
Selfie.
Hey. Hey, Mike, you might want to do that again. Yeah, I think your flash was off.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
I'm just saying. Listen. No. Can you sign that for me?
Yeah, you gotta give me a pen. I don't have a pen. Hey, man, you like ribs? What kind? Any? Mr. Cinco? Is it Ocho? Chad? Mr. Cinco?
You just called me a five.
Mr. Johnson?
Five. Yeah, you just called me Cinco. You just called me a five. Like A5.
That's
like
that's middle. Up, man. Oh, it's all together. I'm sorry.
Hey, Chad, I don't think you're all gone, man. Speaking of which, I call Chad, right?
Hey, Devin, this is Kirk Cousins. Love you on the show, but I have just one question. How could you not throw to Colt?
Hey, Devin, this your boy Josh Norman. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Hey, don't worry about them haters. But, hey, I am looking forward to you coming to the league so I can pick six your tail and ride Delta all the way home off your errant throw.
Oh, man, some girl just wrote, I only watched Long Shot for Colt. Why do they spend so much time on Devin? Hashtag not my long shot.
Come on, give me that, man.
Uh-oh. Hey, man.
Oh, pretty cute.
Man, let me set that nonsense down, man.
Hey, man, I'm hungry. Why don't we get some grub? Come on.
Oh, what else is new? Munz is hungry.
Hey, why you gotta make fun of me? Man, eat, Colt.
Oh,
come
on.
Man, eat. Let's go. Let's ride.
You're already overweight.
It's my thyroid, Ocho Cinco. Come on, man. You of all people should respect the thyroid.
Yeah. Actually, take a seat for a minute. Yeah. So the reaction from the media and the scouts has been pretty positive. But the problem is they aren't the people who make the ultimate decisions.
Meaning what?
Meaning that I've been talking with the GMs and the coaches across the league, and right now you're looking at a third or fourth string quarterback.
Okay.
The consensus of the coaches is that as a backup, he may not be worth the distraction the show brings. So all of this was pointless. Look, Devin. Nothing in this life is guaranteed, and if you're lucky, nobody hands you anything. You should be proud of what you accomplished here. And you're the only person that should say when it's over, right? Are you ready to give up?
No.
Good. Because I'm not ready to give up on you either. Right?
The truth is, Coach, I do the whole thing all over. Thanks for picking me up when I was down. I really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure, Devin. So you stay in touch and you let me know what's happening.
You got it, Coach.
Of the draft, you look for special stories, special kids, and I think this kid has it. Listen, I've been on a lot of USO tours. I see the things that make these kids up. I'm talking about commitment, determination, courage. I think this kid has it. Get into a camp, give him a chance, because I think what you see is a special kid, a special skill set, and I think he'll embrace the opportunity.
You got it? Oh, thanks, boy.
Rich Eisen, along with Charles Davis.
How you feeling, brother? I'm good. Fair and that's thing. Today's the day.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, we will.
Where's Cole?
All right, I got him. I mean, I had to go all the way into Austin, but I got him. Pretzels. No, hats. Two from each NFL team, you know, for when we get drafted.
Oh, what a complete waste of money.
No, so what's it going to be, Dev? Huh? Are we going to be Cowboys, huh? Maybe Seahawks? I think I look pretty good in neon.
Dude, I will wear pink if that means we get drafted.
I'll take the text.
Hey, hands off. These are for draft picks only.
All right, get your popcorn ready.
Popcorn?
All right, yeah.
Let's do it.
You want some?
Yeah, man, I want all popcorn, right. And I want print.
Start with the bowl game against Nebraska. He was terrific. Then get into
hey,
the
Dev.
Yo. The
I hate to miss this, man, but Jess is going to go nuts if I don't take the kids off her hands.
Oh, yeah, no problem, man.
All right, man, with the fifth round, it's your round.
Thanks, brother.
All right, brother.
I'll say it if nobody else will. Any team that hadn't picked you already is a dang fool.
Thanks, Coach.
I'll tell you what. Four QBs went off in the first four rounds. All the top prospects are off the board. It's lining up perfectly.
Now, what do you have to say on this subject? Welcome back to our draft coverage. Here's class five. While we were gone, Howard Wilson became the latest member of the Cleveland Browns we saw. And look who the Cleveland Browns, the Detroit Lions just selected.
How about that? Tre'Darius Johnson, the quarterback out of Kentucky.
I can't believe Tre'Darius Johnson got picked before D. He got kicked off long shot.
All right, fellas, that's it.
He's off the board 26 picks in the fifth round. I think that's
call me when you're drafted. I'm sure it'll work out just fine.
Thanks, Coach.
Bye, Coach.
Inconsistent pocket mechanic was my biggest issue. With only five picks left here in the fifth round in the NFL draft of 2017, Devin Wade of long shot fame. Yes, that QB remains undrafted. I am hearing whispers, though, that he's likely to go late in the sixth round.
So we're,
did y'all hear that?
We're waiting for the green.
Well, it ain't happened yet.
Pretty cool, right?
Minnesota, Jacksonville.
Man, I really hope it's true.
Oh, I know it is.
A roster of 53 each week, right?
Well, guess what, guys? We're 24 picks into the sixth round. The New Orleans Saints are on the clock. Do you feel the long shot experiment is a failure if Devin Wade doesn't get drafted?
You know, I take issue with that question. There is no reason that a young man giving his all should ever be seen as a failure. To answer the question that you should ask, I have faith that Devin's going to be drafted.
And with the 28th pick in the seventh round, the Baltimore Ravens select Monty Dugan, cornerback, Florida State.
It's not going to happen.
No, it is going to happen. Just trust me, D.
There are only four picks left.
Yeah, but three of those teams need a QB.
Earlier today. So the Kansas City Chiefs have been wheeling.
See? I told you. Oh, never mind. It's just geese.
Basically, they kept their
just
draft
kidding.
Yes. Hello, this is Devin Wade.
So at least they're adding continually to what is a
player. Yes, sir.
Well, they gave up 170,
absolutely, sir.
So they after this pick.
Absolutely, sir. Thank you.
Who was it?
17. Actually, they pick is in.
Excuse me, may I have this one? I don't ordinarily do this, but this one is pretty personal. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with the 29th pick in the seventh round of the NFL draft, the New Orleans Saints select, yes, he made it, folks, from long shot, Devin Wade, quarterback.
Whoa! I told you, bro.
Oh, man. I just can't believe this.
Oh. So proud of you, Dev. Yeah, man. Woo! Hold on.
Well, we know a lot of teams kick the tires on Devin Wade, but that connection to long shot probably scared a few teams off. We know it'll be an uphill battle, but for now he's on an NFL roster, and that was something that seemed unimaginable just a few months ago.
I think it makes a lot of sense.
I told you, man.
Yes.
All right.
Now. Your daddy is going to be so proud.
Yeah, I think so, too.
You did it, Dev.
You did it.
Celebrate.
Come on, man.
With the 30th pick of the 7th round in the NFL draft, Baltimore Ravens select...
Coco Cruz.
Oh, I love this kid's name. Wolverine Justice, linebacker, University of Michigan.
I'm not getting my hopes up.
Really gifted. He's got a long way to go with core strength and learn how to play the game, but he's got some upside.
They should have gone Sesame Region.
Come on. At least one of us made it. All right, that's what counts.
And with the 31st pick in the 7th round, the Seattle Seahawks select DeAndre Poole, defensive back, UCF.
Okay. That's okay.
Hey. Dude. Lots of guys get signed after a draft. Somebody's gonna call.
Dev. Come on, man. Stop. It's your moment. Okay? Enjoy it.
Thanks, brother.
Yes, sir.
I'll be right back.
Yeah. Hey, I gotta run, but dinner tonight, okay?
And you're paying.
Yeah, Mr. Moneybags.
Oh,
my keys.
See ya.
All right, bud.
seen this now.